dark prison in a small Ohio town. 2,000 Rebs were laid to rest in Yankee ground, with their children, wives, and mothers miles away. No one would weep or bring fresh flowers to their graves, until one lonely grieving girl in Tennessee, who missed the man whose bride she'd never be, journeyed north to mourn him in her dress of gray, and be close to where her only true love lay.
And the lady in gray still mournfully cries at Stone 233, where her Benjamin lies. With flowers and tears she grieves to this day for the soldier who loved the lady in gray.
Close to that graveyard till she died, spending many hours there at Benjamin's side. Before 2,000 lonely soldiers lying there, she never failed to weep or bow her head in prayer. Now fragrant flowers often suddenly appear on unmarked stones where there is nobody there. And on moonlit nights on Stone 233, a ghostly figure dressed in gray can still be seen.
And the lady in gray still mournfully cries at Stone 233, where her Benjamin lies.
With flowers and tears she grieves to this day
for the soldier who loved the lady in gray.
For the soldier who loved the lady in gray.